Okay, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and hi to everyone. Okay, today I will explain about my projects. This project have three problem statement. Okay, for the first one is issues of TV remote control are not operate properly and not responding at all. Okay, besides that, normal problem encounter where people misplaces their TV remote control, and the last one is lack on one central control device of smart house for today's smart home management system. Okay, now we move to the next one, that is current solution and its limitation. For the current solution is smart television nowadays that have the built-in capability to connect to the internet. Okay, the next one is since the smart television are connected to the internet, it usually let the user download application just the user would do on their smartphone. Okay, for this limitation, current solution is only certain and new television only can be smart television, such as this Sony smart television that we all know nowadays. Okay, now we move to the our solution. Okay, this is my our solution that we create this projects, that is mobile smart infrared TV remote decoder, or we can see it as mobile SITRD. Okay, for the innovation part is user can make all televisions, such as old television can be a smart television using this project. Means the old television also can be can operate as a smart television, like smart TV nowadays. Okay, the process for this project can be controlled by manual remote control, like usually we use to control remote, like usually we control the television using their remote control given. For the second one is control using wireless remote control, means the built remote control in the Blink application. Okay, why this project is better than current solution. Okay, for the first one is all specific binary codes all specific binary codes will store in the Firebase database, and the second one is easy to use, like a normal remote TV, such as we are using this this remote in the Blink. Okay, the last one is television can be controlled at anywhere and anytime with the internet connection. Okay, we move to the next one is our solution prototype. Okay, as we can see, for the first one is built-in remote in Blink applications. Okay, the second one is the digital IR decoder module with Arduino Uno. Okay, this is digital IR transmitter module with the NodeMCU, means the NodeMCU will send signal from the Blink application to operate to the television. Okay, this is the decode process that we find all the specific binary codes. Okay, this is the demo of the project. Okay, now we can see first the demo of this project.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, today I will present about my final year project, that is mobile SITRD project. Okay, now we try to control the television using the Blink apps in the phone. Now we try to on the television first. We click the power button, so the TV should be on. But we need to wait for a while because the television is the old. Okay, now the television already on. We try to change the channel. Okay, now in the television show the channel is number one. Okay, we try to change the second channel. Try to click the second channel. Okay, so the television show the channel 2. We try to change the channel 3. Okay, so the television should change the channel 3. We try channel 4. Okay, we change channel 5. Then channel 6. channel 7, channel 8, channel 9, and the last one is channel 0. Okay, we try to volume up the television. Okay, now the volume is 15. We try to volume up another, so the television is volume currently 16. We try another 17, 18, 19. Okay, now we try the volume down. Okay, just now is 18. We try to volume down is 17, 16, and 15. Okay, now we try to channel up the television. So channel 1, try again, should be channel 2. Okay, we try again, should be channel 3. Okay, we try the channel down button. Now is channel 3, should be after this is channel 2. Okay, after this is channel 1. Okay, the last button is the mute button. We try. Okay, the television currently is muting. Okay, we try to unmute back. So the television is unmute. The last one is we turn off the television. Okay, I think that's all for my project. Thank you so much for watching.
Okay, that's the video for demo for this project. Okay, now I will show this is the database in the Firebase, means the all the signal, all the specific binary codes already have been saved in the Firebase. Okay, now we can see the 0 button, the code is 910, the button 1 is 10, means all every button have specific binary codes. Okay, now we move to the user feedbacks. Okay, this is feedbacks that I get from my friends and peoples. Okay, for the first one is the build remote in the Blink application is easy to use like normal TV, because we can see in the video just now the remote is very easy to use and friendly to use. Okay, the second feedback is all type of television now can be controlled like smart television using this project through an internet connection. Okay, feedback number 3 is they suggest us to improve the quality of transmitter because of the transmitter need to place near to the television for the operation and improve the packaging of the project. Okay, like you can see just now in the video, the transmitter need to place near to the television and parallel to the television to means to communicate with the television, means to operate the television, and improve the packaging means like we make the packagings of the transmitter and the node MCU looks like more tidy and so on. Okay, the last feedback is for future, try to make this apps or project can control television in offline mode, which means user can control the television in offline mode because the data means all the specific binary code already have been saved in the Firebase. Okay, that's the feedback that we get for this project. Okay, for the last one is target segment and impact. Okay, this is for the first target segment, of course we are looking forward for the television to convert it to smart television. For this impact to the television is smart television can be controlled anywhere and anytime by the user. The user no need to use the normal remote TV to control the television because sometimes the user misplaced their remote control and so on. Okay, the second target segment is air conditioner. Okay, we need to convert it into smart air conditioner. Okay, for the impact for the conditioner is smart air conditioner can be controlled anywhere and anytime by the user, same as the television. Okay, the second one is user can make the house in cool condition before the user came back from outside by using the smart air conditioner. Means the user can control their house and save their energy using this project. Okay, I think that's all for my presentation. Thank you for lending your ears.